Ew, that's such an ugly font. That's a better font. Ew, Electronic Arts, but...
God damn, Dead Space Remake!
Welcome everybody to Dead Space 1 Remake. I've been waiting a long time to play this motherfucking game, and finally it is out. Sadly, when I tried playing it, I had the audacity to try and play it with my 970. And let's just say, that didn't go very well. No, actually, not bad for 20 minutes, but after that, the game was unplayable for some reason. It just didn't make sense. So, that's why you could see the continue. The main menu with the continue stuff. Because I thought the game was okay, but it didn't work. So, now I'm back. I have a brand new, spanking new 3060 Ti Asus TUF Gaming. And this motherfucker better run this properly, because I'm gonna be fucking pissed after paying so much Canadian dollars on this damn thing. This better be good. So with that out of the way, let's play some fucking Dead Space Remake. Of course, I'm going hard, and this is gonna be even harder for me because you can't see it, but I'll probably put a picture up. I just bought myself a PlayStation 5 controller. And it's fucking amazing. I also bought a pad for the back. Sadly, I'm not used to the controller, so I'm a little sensitive with the joystick.
God damn, what happened to your face?
I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening.
Oh my god, it's so beautiful.
Strange.
I'm sorry, I'm not supposed to make this. I don't know.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah, first I've heard from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out, you still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
Fishimer is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls, it's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over him and reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Daniels.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry. Did you just have...
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they
God damn, is it all beautiful?
It's so dark. We should be able to see our running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with the job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range.
Suspicious cough.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
Never. Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
What is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder.
Probably a necromorph on the other side speaking to us.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
I don't think so.
Automated docking. Here's go.
I'm losing control.
Fuck! We're off course!
Daniel!
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too hot. He's gonna smash us into the hull.
Jen, aim for that emergency stabilizer. There, the blue light. It might slow us down.
Got it.
Drop the flash shield. Everyone break it up. Everyone okay?
I'm good.
I'll live. Hey, Johnston, you alright?
It's my ankle. I'd be broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
God damn!
What the fuck's going on?
Everyone's real fucking smooth looking. Except for Nicole. She aged like, a lot more than her original one.
Singularity core is a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kellyan. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
Who the fuck is that? Oh no, why did he change his face? Why is it Adam Sandler in space? I hope there's a mod that's gonna come in a couple of fucking weeks where they replace this fucking face.
Not a great start to our repair mission.
Definitely not.
Standard procedure, Miss Daniels.
Yeah, standard procedure, my ass. This is a mining ship, not a goddamn terrorist attack or whatever. Even though that's what they're gonna say in the Dead Space 2.
But you're offering to buy the first round.
I wouldn't mind something to steady my nerves, especially on CEC step.
Yep, especially after this, man.
No, nobody.
Everything's smooth. Everything looks fucking nice. Yeah. Inconvenient. Just like the original.
May as well get signed in.
What? Okay. Why are you looking at me like that? God damn. That's a nice looking gun. High res and all that.
Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from acting chief engineer Jacob Temple.
Okay, gotta remember.
Employee not found.
Not found.
I can't read security.
Same for the chief.
Okay, that's suspicious. That's not good. That's really not good. So I don't have stasis or telekinesis. I don't have both. Fuck! That's right, you do start with nothing. And also, I've been playing a little bit Dead Space, but like middle section, so I had a lot of stuff, so I gotta get used to that, having nothing on me. Like absolutely nothing. Oh! What the fuck was that? Fuck! Ooh, text log.
Where's the security? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Fuck, this sucks. Alright.
Something on the floor here. Is that?
Isaac, I need that damage report.
What? Okay, fine. It's just coffee. It's not blood, it's just coffee. Space coffee.
Oh god, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Well, this makes a lot more sense when Isaac can talk. Doesn't make sense to bring me here, but I don't tell you what's going on the other side.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Biomass unknown.
Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man.
Make it easy. Daniels, get those elevators.
There's something in here with us.
Up there!
There they are! Yep, you're definitely fucking dead. Come on. Let me out! I don't know what to do! Nay! Run, bitch, run! Why don't I have the fucking weapons? Oh my god! Oh, that was some weird blood splatter there. But nice nonetheless. Oh, look at that blood. Oh, wow. Oh, it's even shinier. Oh my god. Oh my god, Isaac. You look a fucking badass. And you didn't even kill anyone. You're just at the beginning. Damn, this game looks so good. Oh. Oh, it looks so beautiful. In a gory, disgusting way. Oh, I thought it was a person. And look at that! Fucking PlayStation layout button! Button layout, I mean. Oh my god, I hate games. That's the biggest pest peeve I have right now. It's multiple games that comes from multiple consoles. But I'm not able to have the PlayStation button layouts on PC. I'm like, bruh, come on. Let's go. Plasma cutter time. Oh, the classic weapon. Ah, beautiful piece of engineering. And just in case you don't know what to do, cut their limbs off. I was listening to the voice on the radio. Kind of slow, but not bad. I'm here! Ah, shit, you're way off. Yeah. There you go, bitch. Ooh, wow, wait. Ah, too bad I can't crouch. Oh, I can't stasis either. I would really love to look at it closely. Hey, that's perfect. And also, while you weren't watching, I changed some settings. So, they even have the button layouts for Dead Space 2, so this is going to be fantastic for me. Since that game is my favorite, and I play that quite a bit. But I have a PlayStation 5 controller with modified paddles that I did myself. I haven't used it for long, so it's gonna take me some time to get used to this controller. Oh, security phone. Huh. That's pretty cool how they did it. Okay, so it's a security phone. Security, and pretty much, oh yeah, I think that's him. Okay, so that's cool. That's a cool way to integrate these tutorial logs with making it more natural feel. I'm not sorry about that. Ooh, yes, this spot.
Isaac.
Here?
Oh my god, Isaac, you made it.
Just
Fuck yeah, just.
Shen, is he,
He's gone.
Is that even a question, man?
What the fuck are these things?
Did you hear the rig going beep?
Some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's grid-locked.
Oh, so that's how the camera works, sort of. Kind of a little closer than it should.
Get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of a quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
All right.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does.
Whoop.
Find somewhere safe.
Touch my mouse, whoops. All right. This is amazing. Isaac's voice actor, I don't know if it's the same one, but he sounds similar, but he has a little more of the dry throat sounding. Which for now is okay. And yeah, as you can see here, I've retried this fucking game because of the fucking... Fuck you. I'm tired. I don't want to restart again. Since OBS doesn't want to fucking record properly, fuck me over. Alright. I think this time, this playthrough is going to be fucking amazing. Since my OBS seems to be fucking working! Because last time it recorded everything, but when I wanted to stop recording, it didn't, and it continued. Until it fucking bricked and lost all my fucking nice video I did. Okay, yeah, that's definitely where I need to go. But first, there was a little area right there. Oh yeah, and running is kind of fucking weird in this game. Oh. Oh, hey! Oh, I want to grab it so bad! Oh my god, give me the fucking... Oh shit, that's that's gnarly. Okay. Okay, everything seems good for now. Ah, this is where he was. That's where he is. That's where he is right now. Hey, wakey wakey, I know you're not dead. But I'm gonna do it, because I want to see how it goes. Ooh. Okay. Ah. Fuck, what? My ass is not that big. I don't need to get stuck on this little fucking shit for nothing. But holy shit. That's cool. So it's kind of doing like the Doom Eternal meat grinder effect on the body. Which is nice. A maintenance bay. Oh yeah, that's definitely later. Cargo. Oh! Okay. Oh, shit. All right. Nodes! Power node! More plasma cutter! Ooh! Oh shit. It's a lot of sparks. Oh god! Oh god, I'm fucking everything up! Oh wow, everything could be moved! Hopefully it doesn't do like a Dead Space 3 where nothing could be picked up with the telekinesis, because this is really nice. So if everything could be moved, Like I just said, I could take it with the telekinesis. That's a lot of fucking sounds, but I think that's just me dragging shit with my feet. Isaac, are you the type of person to fucking slid your feet on the floor? I hope you're not. That's aggravating. Hey, but oh my god. Oh, that's a big chunk missing on your fucking back of the leg. Oh my god. Oh, and your back. Let's ignore that. Oh shit, woohoo! Okay. Oh god, why is... the running is always weird. For some reason, this game doesn't want you to run properly. You have to have a little fucking heads up before. I hear that. Nice leathery sound of your suit. Nice music though. Okay. Wow! One of these days I'm gonna fuck that up. Ah! I'm really trying hard to pick it up. Fuck me, fuck you. I don't wanna restart this, please. Oh fuck, I forgot! Forgot about this. Oh, wow. I could feel a lot more vibrations with this controller. It's nice. Bathroom. Warning, these facilities have not been cleaned. Oh. Fuck, I found a ran inside the vent. Oh, a man. I found a man in the vent. Oh god, masturbated a little too hard, huh? Oh god, don't fucking pelvic thrust at me. Oh shit. Oh shit, it continues? I thought it was one, a half only. What is it? Health. Grab it! Fuck! Oh god, I wish I could zoom and see that. Okay, that was a bad move. I didn't look behind me. That was a really bad move. Alright, thanks. He told me to bring the others. Oh god, okay. I remember the toilets in Dead Space have always been a very chaotic ground, but there's always fucking blood, gore, or something. It's always in the bathroom for some reason. I guess it's because that's where most people are most vulnerable. You expect to relieve yourself, and then you see all this shit, and you relieve yourself by accident.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, legs.
Does that even kill them, or do they just stop moving?
Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering.
Shit.
This module handy. We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the track, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. Oh shit, I only had four. Goddamn.
It's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be.
Prepare systems online. Loading system reinitialized.
What do you mean by I know? I guess everyone in the ship went fucking nuts, but that's weird hearing that from somebody else. And just accepting it like that. And also what Hammond said about necromorphs still being alive or not when you dismember them? Yes, they are still very alive! Obviously, they just can't move, and because of that, they turn into biomass. I remember in the original that... Oh! You're out real quick! Bitch. Whew. Okay. Gotta make sure. Because Dead Space, they love to fucking gangbang you front and back. Okay, so this arm is good. Ooh, yes. Yes, please, take that. Oh shit, there.
What did I just say, you son of a bitch?
Do it quick! Nay, bitch! There we go. You're still alive, aren't you? Okay, no, you're dead. Son of a bitch. Exactly when I just say to not... trust... To not get caught up in a gangbang, I... it fucks me right in the ass. Ooh, before doing that... Every time you activate something, more come, so just in case. Did I see? Okay, I thought I saw something shiny to pick up. Oh, there is some. I want to pick it up from afar, but I can't. Motherfucker. Oh, there you go. Bitch, bitch. Whew. Okay. Whew. I made it.
Drum replacement complete.
Ah, what the fuck? That was done.
Without it.
Son of a bitch. Motherfucker. How much ammo do I have? Damn, okay. Okay, I'm doing better. I'm still half a thumb lost. My thumb is still growing, but hey. It's getting there. And it's on my right thumb, of course. That's the one you use to aim. I don't want to go there. Where next? Okay. Find the data board. Ah, yes. Hey. Hey, doggy. You had to call them dogs or scorpion. Okay, so it's a pretty faithful recreation of the original Dead Space. So that's good. But with added benefits of, you know, better graphics. Isaac having a voice. No, okay, wait, I already went there. Which makes it more dynamic, especially since the original, for example, when he checked out the computer stuff. It doesn't make sense that he wouldn't speak out and say what's the problem with it. You know, just stand there and do nothing. Go! Oh! I was joking. I was like, okay, I gotta prepare just a little bit! Shit! Goddamn, okay. Alright. Motherfucker wanted a bite of me. Well. There goes the no damage run, even though I already took damage before. Oh, the music, the violin. Motherfucker. You could check your map on this. Yeah. Okay, so there. Wah! God. This is locked. Then you go here. Shit, it's over there. Is it the same thing as the original? Probably. Oh, it's gonna be fucking hell. Yeah, it's there. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay, never mind. Yep, still dead, that's good. That's how I want it. I really want to change weapons. Oh, wow, that's pretty cool. Nice. Oh, there was a safe station here. Oh. Ah, I already did it. I'll walk, I guess. Oh, fuck that. I was already surprised that it's dark, and now you're making the big bang thingy noise. You want me to go there? I don't want to stay here. Damn. Damn it. Reload! Another one. Anywhere. I want to explore, but I'm not equipped, and I'm not mentally ready for it. Ooh, nice. Oh, now they have a liquid sound effect. Now where do you want to go? Okay, straight and left. There's still noise. There's still noise. Reload, reload, reload. Ooh, I need stasis. Bad. Stop looking over there. I need to know where you're looking. Okay. Ooh, I'm getting numb in my fingers. Where do you want me to go? Whoa. Okay, I'll go. Okay. At least it's still there. Even after the explosion. Is that a power node? Oh, no, that's a data board, I think. Fuck. That surprised me. I'm looking at that van, just in case. Haha! It still works doing that. Okay, so it's a lot scarier compared to the original. Because this wasn't dark. Doesn't help that I have a second monitor with bright light on my face. And it's still dark. Well, yeah, it makes sense. You're going up. It's not closed off. Yeah, definitely not dead. Oh, there's light. Humanity's biggest and most natural fear is the darkness and being alone. Oh yeah, you're very special. Oh, you're dead. Bitch. And you don't give me anything. You're dead. You're not dead. Yeah. There we go. Okay, I think it would be better for me to just look like this. Then, yes, okay, it still does. Okay, it works. It still works pretty well. It just feels a little unnatural. Looking around like that. There's so much sound. There's so many sounds everywhere. I'm being overloaded a little bit. This doesn't mean I'm safe, but... what's in this corner? Okay, I'll put myself in the corner. Usually not a good idea, but this will do. USG Ishimura, Aerospace Engineer Dep, Shuttle Repair Invoice, Mission Day 2, Faulty 4 Gyro, Vessel USG Ishimura, Replacement New Functional, Damage Landing Repulsor, Complete Replacement, Place Now Functional, Damage Booster, okay, it's not that bad, Second Engineer Maintenance Bay. Okay. I don't know if it was useful info. Maybe a location on where I could get some stuff. Anything else? Okay, so where exactly? Maintenance room. Where's the maintenance room? I do not trust. Maintenance room. Where's the maintenance room? Yeah, this is elevator. I'm gonna need the elevator. Maintenance bay. Okay, so that's where I am. And what is this? Change floor. First floor. Okay, fine. there's no point in checking. So we're gonna have to turn the lights off and keep the elevator. Yep. So this was with the lights on? Fucking kidding me? This is with the lights off. Oh fuck. You're dead, you're dead. Reload. Give me a sec. Do I have to reload the stasis or does it reload by itself? It doesn't matter. Don't care. But I'll try now. Ah, shit. Ah, I shot a useless limb, and he's dead. I'm really surprised it didn't come from behind. That was lucky. That was lucky. That's lucky. What was that? What the fuck? Oh, I didn't get the data board? Son of a bitch! Where's the data board? Who, what? Turn off? Okay. Is it this thing? Data board. Or maybe. I am confused. Data board. Okay, I have no idea then. Maintenance, yes. Elevator, yes. Okay. What the fuck you mean by... I don't get it. What do you mean? I know that's a light. You want me to grab something? You want me to do something with it? What the fuck? Oh shit, I got a lot of ammo. Okay, I'll figure it out. Goddamn. Oops. Okay. Why? Okay, this is bugged. Okay, that doesn't make sense. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, that doesn't make sense at all. So, I watched a little video and yeah, it's supposed to show me go over there to the elevator again. But that's just weird. Why am I going here? I already searched here. I need stasis. Motherfucker! Okay, this game is bugged. It can be. That just doesn't make sense. Now I need to go by memory. Where? I'm a little too close to that. Oh shit! No! There we go. Ferme ta gueule, j'ai pas besoin de tes instructions en ce moment. Okay. By memory, it should be here? Nope, nah, it's definitely not the place for me. Where is it? Oh. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe where the big light is showing me? Oh! There's a bench! Oh, wow. That's a little different, but still. Ooh, there's even firmware and all that stuff. That's very nice. To join is to survive. I doubt that. Power node. Ooh, another text log. To Mr. Smith from J. Wright. Subject, poker night. Oh. Keeping this off rig light in case Benson's listening in. You in for poker tonight? Or are you going to let Caitlin keep walking around with your credit? Such a bitch. What? Subject, re-poker night. I'm in, but can you not invite Pavey this time? I know he's still blaming himself for Cerasi's accident and everything, but no one wants to hear about anyone's fucking nightmares. Especially that one where he saw Cerasi up and walking around with half his head missing. Oh god, okay. And don't give me shit about it. I'm serious, it's messing with me. Last night I had one of those dreams where you wake up, you know, but my dad was sitting next to my bed talking to me. Felt so real. I kept seeing him out of the corner of my eye all day. And trust me, that's one son of a bitch who needs to stay dead. Okay, so I thought it was a lovely reunion, but I guess it's not. And now it's becoming a real problem if you're seeing it in broad daylight. Usually it's only your sleep paralysis demon. No shit, I'm
coming back to tram control now.
I'm fighting a good I'm fighting a good chunk of them right here. Upgrade weapons and rig using the bench. So upgrade weapons, improve the selected weapon or rig capabilities by investing power nodes into their upgrade graph. Lock new, reset upgrades with money. Okay, so pretty much what I used to do. So HP, air. Oh my god, there's. What the fuck is all this? Okay, so this is. Really? I can't go anywhere. Can I do it with my mouse? No, I can't. So, this is very linear now. Before, everything was open and you would just unlock it. Maybe it's not linear. I guess we'll see when I upgrade it. Maybe it'll open it. But I need this so much. Only 3 damage? That doesn't make sense. Capacity would be nice. Reload could be good too. Capacity. And of course, I need some HP too. There you go. Okay, so I guess everything might open up, I guess, the further I go into the game. Kind of sucks. Well, at the same time, you can't really do much since, you know, you start the game, you don't have enough power nodes, but it doesn't sit right. It doesn't sit right with me. It's like having the Borderlands tree, but you don't see the rest of it. So you can't plan where you want to do it, where you want to put it. A little waste, but oh shit! Yeah, that was a waste, that was a waste. Son of a bitch. Fuck you. The only time I don't have the stasis. Really, it only increased by one. Okay, where do you want me to go? Over there. I went over there. Yeah, that makes sense. That's one ugly fucking head. Oh god, that's very ugly. Really, brev. I love seeing those little body parts rip off like that. That's very nice. Okay, it was a little too long for my liking. Oh, not that. Fuck you, man! 56? Damn, okay. Okay, it's just... Ah, oh, now it's in Espanol. Nope, I'm not doing it. I'm going. Finally. Save station. Oh my god. I did it! Now should be original footage. Okay. I was not prepared. I should have been prepared. Oh, now you show up. Still hear something. But that could just be background noise. Oh god. Because I know Dead Space loves to do background noise, even though there's nothing there, which is a bitch.
Hello?
Yes.
Go, 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 go. Yes!
Apart from that weird bug with the navigation system, everything seems good. For now, this is a nice recreation of the game. I like it. I just wish I was better at it. Hello? Oh, okay, you walked a little funny there. Now arriving at flight deck tram control. And fuck you, you better say thank you. Because I'm staying behind, of course. Bitch! Oh, okay.
Team lockdown is lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
Depends on what's the protocols.
We'll see.
Oh. Alright, 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 alright.
Let's fucking go! Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
No ass. Deserve a stomp.
Okay.
How about the other side? Nope, it's gonna be here. Behind? Definitely. Okay, that was body parts stuck to the fucking door. Oh, okay, we're here. Okay. I'm sure I missed something here. Ah, it's because it's dark. I couldn't recognize where I was. These pimples. These. Ooh, what do they sound like? No, they're not pimples! Motherfucker, they. I thought it was the little pimples. No, it's just fans. Or is it? Wait, what did I miss there? Oh, okay, it's just that. Really? Oh wow, they even copied that. Well, copied. Oh, that was a nice shot. Hello, buddy. You can stop the music, please. Okay, okay. Very nice, I like it. Oh god, okay, no, I don't like it, it's too dark. So I guess this time they really wanted to go complete dark mode. I'm just checking everything out just in case something they added.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's... There's no survivors.
Dave, yeah.
Trying to get into the command computer.
Oh, save station. Okay. No. Oh. Gotta keep going. This is where I'm supposed to go? Okay. Do they have anything secret here like the other one? Oh, is that a secret? It looks like it. Too bad I can't fucking grab it! Okay, let's run. Okay. I need to. Oh! Okay, I better remember that. Okay, just give me a sec, because I didn't go here before. Here, here. Heary, heary, heary. Nope. Alright. Oh! Oh god, please keep the the helmet on. I don't want to see fucking Adam Sandler in space again. Oh, it must be a text log or an audio log. Zach Hammond, my background request, pay your request. Here's what you could find on their specialist they've sent from the repair mission. Isaac Clark. Isaac was born to the Paul and Octavia Clark on Earth. In the eastern seaboard region of the American Republic, Paul Clark was an award-winning ship architect employed by the Galactic Union Merchant Marine Corp. His record shows extended time off world away from his family. When Isaac was born, Paul was given a temporary reassignment to an Earth-based Gunk ship production facility. During the four-year tour, Paul and Octavia raised Isaac together. When the tour was over, Paul shipped off for an extended off-world tour. Paul's influence on his son must have rubbed off. Records indicate Isaac pursued studies in mechanical and electronical engineering and achieved high honors. That's my boy, Isaac! Oops! According to the medical and psychiatric report, Paul Clark's absence had a profound effect on Octavia. She suffered from depression and personal anguish. Ooh. Until doctors encouraged her to find fulfillment by working with charitable organization, and it is believed that this is how she ended up coming in contact with the Church of Unitology. Yeah, that sounds familiar. Yeah, that's pretty much... Fuck! At first, her association with the church appeared to alleviate her mental condition to the cancellation of her therapy session. Ah, corresponds with the local parish announcement of her initial ceremony. Local parish? There are indicators that she pulled off much of the family estate to finance full membership in the church and the soul cleansing they require to enter the highest rank. Isaac appears to have been selected to a prominent engineering school, but we surmise that he was unable to afford the tuition, as record shows that he instead attended a lesser-known school with the help of scholarships and financial assistance. After graduating with high honors, Isaac enlisted in the Merchant Marines. He quickly gained a reputation for his resourceful engineering solution, and after 2 years was promoted to a higher profile position closer to the major shipping lanes. That I don't remember. Be added. Isaac's career stagnated at this point. This would coincide with psychiatric reports that his mother's mental health was deteriorating, and bank records show payments to a psychiatric facility for treatment. This seems to be where Isaac met a medical officer and neuropsychiatric called Nicole Brennan, and her name appears on Octavia's physician roster. Ah, okay. The two of them ended up cohabitating until Brennan accepted a promotion and left to serve the USG Ishimura. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of text. Paul's return from his extended tour coincided with Octavia's release from the hospital. Whatever his assignment was, Paul's service records remain mysteriously classified by executive order, and unless he is confident in Isaac, he took his research to the grave. The next records we have are death notice from both Paul and Octavia. So maybe he found the marker or something like that. Their bodies were willed to the custody of the Church of Unitology. Oh god, along with the Clark's entire estate. Apparently Octavia's wishes, Isaac's repeated petitions to have his parents' bodies returned, seems to have been ignored. Since the church refuses any inquiry related to its members, their cause of death is unknown, and that's even more suspicious. Yeah, it's clear that he had something to do, Paul, with the marker or something. Overall, Isaac's more than qualified to handle a job like the Ishimura and talk politics over religion. Kendra Denials. Oh god. I couldn't find anything on her in time you gave me, but Dalton swears by her. Apparently she's on the mission with his recommendation. If he thinks she has what it takes, who am I to argue? Dalton. That sounds familiar. Maybe not. Probably just going insane. Sorry for the long wait. I've been...
I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with... the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac...
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report.
Oh boy.
It's there.
Guy. Oh my god, we just started fixing it. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, this is getting way too intense, and I'm not ready. I'm still not ready. Okay. I knew it! It was a fucking cutscene type spiel. Wah! That's Uncharted in space! Is she good? Nope. That doesn't sound like she made it. My fucking god. You took so many fucking rounds. Woo! Dodge like a pro! Oh. No, not again! One more! One. Oh, I kind of feel bad. That's cool. Nothing.
Kelly and Till. The Singularity Core overloaded.
No.
Kellyan was our only way home. We're trapped.
No. I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Captain Matthias. Darlton.
Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain? God.
That's bad.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that?
You know what it is.
Jen?
Jen? Oh no, for real? He's following them. Oh god, that's fucked up. Oh, that's fucked up. Oh, that's fucked up. Oh, that's so fucked up. I love it. Is it gonna become like a nemesis thing? But not because he's strong, but because they don't want to, you know, kill Chen again. Chen, sorry. Yeah, that is a record. I used so many bullets on that fucking scorpion thing. Oh my god. Okay, back in here. Why is it dark? Darker, I mean. Oh, okay, it's doing this. Who knows? Maybe there's more stuff. Oh, I think they even had the same cup there last time. Oh, it is a baby doll. Aha. All right. It says to go there, go the opposite way.
Or maybe not.
Well, I'm getting back. There's a second one. Where's the second one? Whoa, shit! This bitch! Motherfucker. I had fucking around 60 rounds, man. Oh, that hurts so much. How many rounds do I- Nay! How many rounds do I have? 18, okay. Could be better. Could be better. I've wasted so many on that scorpion. Fuck this ship. It's... And... What? Fuck this ship. It's a shitty capitalistic... and this shitty capitalistic organization. Okay. Jesus Christ, what happens. You can't fucking read cursive anymore. Fuck it. Fuck it. Anything else? that the toilets want to say to me? They're watching. Ooh. What's called the toilet of truth? Okay, I'm becoming a little more confident. That's why I'm like moving a little faster. But we shall see. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh, oh wow. Oh, this looks so good. Oh, man. Can't stop saying praise about it. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh. These necromorphs aren't fucking letting up at all. With a fucking smile come aboard. Okay, yes, fuck this shit. Ship. Can I break this? No. It's a reinforced polyurethane glass. Buy, sell, place item storage. Alright, blah, 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 blah. Yes. Hey, there it is! I think we all know I bought the deluxe edition, of course. It's just 10 bucks more, and for skins, I'm like, okay. I would like to wear it, but at midway in the game, just because it's gonna feel more natural, I guess, because I'm going through all this crap. Bonus content is available, check your storage to access or equip it. A bonus suit infested, a sanctified. Ah, it kind of looks like a medieval armor, like chainmail around it. An adventurer. Oh, there's more, fuck. And there's Lone Survivor. Oh, fuck, bonus content available. Bloody. Okay, okay. Well, first, my storage. Sell this. Yes. Oh, this is... Oh, I'm just so happy, finally. They're remaking... They remade Dead Space. And now there's probably a chance that they're gonna remake Dead Space 2, which I can't wait for that. But let's give them some time to finish that up, if they're gonna do it. Increase your inventory capacity by 18 slots and provide 5% armor. So, storage. A classic CEC rig designed to handle years of faithful service. Okay, so there's very some... Okay, so it's really just a skin, like they said. Okay. For the lost souls, forgotten in the depths of the Ishimura, survives comes at a grim cost. When your mission is to save the ones you love, not even death can stop you. Oh, okay, I get it. That's pretty cool. The colors of the EDF corpse of engineers adopted after their victory of Europa's Konamara Chaos Iceworks during the Resource Wars. Ah, that's when, before the planet crackers were invented. Have you remembered whose blood it is yet? Oh, God. Give yourself to the Maker. Oh. Marker! God damn it! Be armored in its words. And make the Brethren whole again. That's a lot of jargon that nobody would understand if you didn't play the games. So this is the classic. We'll keep with this. So this is to upgrade. This is more. 5% armor. Okay. Okay. It's expensive, but need more slots, even though I'm not gonna, you know, have more since it's hard mode. Ooh, they still have it. Oh, nice. Oh, I love it. Damn, the suit is looking better and better. So, you modify here, and every suit skin doesn't give you an advantage. It's just skin. Okay. It's purely cosmetic, as detailed. 25. 2050? 250? Or 25? Damn, okay. I could sell, but that's not a lot. Fuck. Right, keep it. Alright. Oh god, I'm lost. Where am I? Okay. Okay, so. To medical. Ooh, to medical! No, Nicole wouldn't be here. That'd be too easy. A bench. Okay, then save. Nice. Suit level 2 upgrade graph extended. Ah, okay. Okay, so that's how it works a little bit. Okay. Fuck, I have 0. But it's still good to know that we have something like this. Okay. So this one would still be the same. Interesting. Jesus Christ, it looks like a chunky boy on the top right. Okay. Everything is so much better. I can't wait. Let's do this number one. Number six? New arrival. Hey boy! Alright, let's go. The suit kind of looks funky. The helmet kind of looks funky. I've never been a fan of... Oh. Sound cut off. Of the original... suit. Dead Space 2. For me, has always looked better. Oh. Hello. God. Okay, yeah, I need the access card. Okay. Dragonfly, making the virtual real. I don't think a lot of people would be able to play this game if you could have virtual reality, but... Swords Art Online type. Virtual reality. How the fuck you go there? Ah, oh, complete, finally! Intensive care! What's this? Oh my god! It's the thing I've been fucking waiting for so long. Ah, oh, I can use it finally! Ooh, that's kind of... Can I grab this? Ooh, I can! Oh my god! This is so good! Oh, it's so cool. Yeah, actually, I should have seen it because of this. Fuck yeah. Oh my god. Alright, that was fucking loud.